This is the new Fire TV Stick interface. Majority of the screen above and below is covered by ads and sponsored content with just one single line for our apps. I simply hate this interface. So in this video, I am going to show you how you can change the interface to something like this. Like it? So let's begin. To change how our Fire TV Stick interface looks, we are going to install a launcher on top of the default Fire TV Stick launcher. To do that, we must take a note of a few things. So go to Settings of your Fire TV Stick, My Fire TV, About, and note down the software version from the right pane. Then go to the Network and note down the IP address of your Fire TV Stick. Now click back once. Go to Developer Options and turn on ADB Debugging and Apps from Unknown Sources. Now we have to download two apps from the Amazon App Store. First is Downloader, and once that is installed, download and install Weather. Your window also works. Both weather applications are only required if you want to have weather widgets. If you don't want widgets, you can skip downloading them. Now open Downloader and type in the link for Launcher Manager for your version of Fire OS. Since I have a second gen Fire TV Stick and my Fire OS version is version 5, I will install Launcher Manager for Fire OS 5. Links to both versions of the Launcher Manager are in the description box below. Once installed, you can either delete the Launcher Manager APK or keep it. I prefer to delete it to save some space. Next, we are going to install Wolf Launcher. Type in the following link and install Wolf Launcher. You can then delete or keep Wolf Launcher APK. Now that the apps are installed, let us download the wallpaper. You will find the links to two wallpapers in the description box below, but you can just about download any wallpaper or even apply your own photo as long as you have a link to download the photo to your Fire TV Stick. Now we have to install Fire TV Toolbox on our phone. The link to this app will be in the description box below. You have to do this step only if you are trying to do this on Fire OS version 5. If you are on Fire OS version 6 or above, then this step is not required for you. So now we have downloaded and installed everything. Let us move on to configuring our Fire TV Stick to use Wolf Launcher as our default launcher. From Apps, open Launcher Manager. If you are on Fire OS version 5, Watchdog permissions and Watchdog services will appear as stopped. So open Fire TV Toolbox, put in the IP address that we noted earlier and press on Connect. If you get a Allow USB debugging screen, check Always Allow and press OK. Launcher Manager will restart, Watchdog permissions will be granted and Watchdog services will appear as started. Now select Launcher Detection and select Wolf Launcher from the drop-down list. Click on Save. As soon as you save, Wolf Launcher will start. Now, if you are on Fire OS 6 and above, simply open Launcher Manager, scroll to Launcher Options, and select Enable Custom Launcher. Allow USB debugging, and Wolf Launcher will automatically be detected and selected. On pressing the home key on your remote, Wolf Launcher will start. So we have installed and launched Wolf Launcher. But the top portion is just a black screen and there are a number of apps that we do not need. So let us fix that. Press the menu button on your remote. This is the button with the three lines. Scroll down to Launcher Settings. Scroll down to Wallpaper and then select Application Wallpaper and then select Wallpaper. Select Internal Storage and scroll down to the Downloader folder and select any one of the wallpapers. So now we have a beautiful wallpaper. Now if you go up, you will find three widgets where the black space is. Select any one of them. Scroll down and select the weather widget and now enter the place of your choice, and once it appears, press next and scroll down and select the place. Now this is a bit finicky to execute, but I am sure you will be able to do it. Your window will work much smoother, but it does not work on my Fire OS 5, so I used the weather widget. Now let us hide unwanted apps. Press the menu button on your remote, scroll down to launcher settings, scroll down to hidden apps and hide all the unwanted apps. Okay, so now that we have removed all the unnecessary apps, let us arrange our apps. Select any of the app you want to move, press the menu button and then select move. Now using the direction buttons on your remote, move the icon to your desired position. Once you are satisfied with the position of the app, press the select button to leave the app. You can rearrange all the apps like this. You can also make different sections according to your needs by pressing menu button, going to launcher settings, sections, manage sections, and then add a new section. But it is entirely up to you. Now all that is left is to enjoy your new and improved Fire TV Stick interface. No more ads or sponsored content. Now at any point of time, you want to restore the original Fire TV launcher, just open Launcher Manager again and disable Custom Launcher. Once done, press the Home button and the original Fire TV Stick interface will be restored. So that is it for this video. I hope you found this video useful. Please let me know in the comment section below if you installed Wolf Launcher and your experience using it. My name is Vaibhav and I will see you guys in my next video.